For those of you who appreciate this type of cinematic art, you will see the most startling scenes of their type ever filmed. But for those of you with heart conditions, or who are with young and impressionable children, we ask that you turn around in your seats or leave this auditorium for the next 2 minutes. Thank you.
What unearthly horror did that girl gaze upon? What manner of incredible thing walked beneath that hood?
Who are you?
What?
John Waters side of things. It's influenced by this sort of bad beat, hammer and horror, House of Horror sort of thing. I don't know. I mean, it's not, you can't draw it just from one conclusion. It's like shock horror sort of thing, but it's got a lot of tackiness.
The thing that I notice most is not a question of like fashion, dress, appearance, look. I mean, obviously, ideas are thrown around, but just common topics that seem to come up in conversation in the back cave and not about what you're wearing or what you're going to do someday. You know, it's about what's happening now, about what you are actually doing.
Other clubs are for other modes, other fashions, other styles. This club is for that mode, that style. But it defies style too. Hence, some people dress like this, some people dress like that, some people look like this, some people look like that.
It's a place designed to have fun that can't be had elsewhere.
it's sort of like reading science fiction, really. There's a lot of reality thrown in with unreality. It's a sort of psychedelic attitude without the ultimate stimulants, as in drugs. It's more a stimulant in terms of awareness and openness and readiness to sort of create some sort of theatre inside the dullness of the cities we live in. And, you know, out of the dark city comes crawling these people. They're not there to shop, they're there to entertain themselves.
I have been here before in my dream. For some reason, I was given foreknowledge of the future. Why? I don't know. I want to know. I must know.
Such a lovely time. It's too bad nobody ever told them children shouldn't play with dead things.